I have two RS, one stock and one RS Ghost. Both have black motherboard with latest software, firmware that allowed you to adjust dynamic tilt back. I wanna try RS Ghost first, just to compare. You see, the Ghost has only one button here under the handle, so it's power button and the charging port. Nothing less, nothing more. Simple as it is. It was a long time ago I tried. I tested this wheel, so let's do it again.
Thank you.
my god. I just love this video.